Well, a woman in Knox County turns 105, and to celebrate, she was surprised with something she hasn't gotten to do in 8 decades, ride on a motorcycle. Here's our Sam Luther.
Happy birthday to you.
On her 105th birthday, Helen Akard got to do something she hasn't done since her 20s.
It's been a year or two.
Getting on the back of a motorcycle, taking a ride with an East Tennessee biker group.
A lot of people would say I was crazy.
A ride just a few minutes long through the neighborhood, that went a long way for Helen.
It was like I was 17 years old.
The secret to living a long life, according to Helen, is simply living happy. At 105, her way of doing that is being ready any day for an adventure. And yes, sometimes that includes hopping on a motorcycle, something very few others her age can say they've done.
But they don't know what they're missing.
Helen retired from Regions Bank at 93 years old, working as a loan officer for 70 years. With 105 birthdays and celebrations, she says this one might just be her favorite.
Well, I just want to say that I've had the nicest birthday that I believe I've ever had.
In Knox County, Sam Luther, WVLT News.
Incredible, 105. Now, Helen's mother lived to be 108. Rides in her future yet.